Alright, so I finally got it booted into non-touchways launcher. Have a special moment, it took me a little while. I got frustrated, took a shower. I did the same steps on installation, so nothing's different. It's just my phone gave me an issue. Sometimes it does that, sometimes it doesn't. I waited about 30 minutes for a boot information, it didn't pop, so I rebooted it, went through the process, and broke my phone, rebroke it, fixed it, blah, 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 blah. So here's the, you know, not a whole lot of difference. This is why I use Apex Launcher. And notice I didn't touch nowhere near there. And for those who want to know how I have that APK set up, once you get on the ROM, you understand it just force loads it like that every now and again. My RAM setting. Now, if I don't stop on it, I don't change it from stock. The Live OC, I bumped it up to 112 just for make my phone a little snappier without having to overclock it with another app. My vibration intensity, I changed personal preference. Sometimes I turn Facebook control off because I don't care about Facebook. I put that to power save, governor profiles to power save, so that way, you know, it tries to help out. Both these I keep checked. I check blink status because I like blinkies. And then I use smart V2. Sorry it took so long to focus. So I'm still using a Fascinate for camera, and I'm hoping this video turns out pretty well. But I mean, I'll go ahead and re-show you the whole themed crunks, as the people are calling it on the friggin' forum. It's kind of random, but if you ask, I'll upload and share it with you. Showing you that it's themed with ICS. I'm just gonna sit on this ROM till tomorrow and probably do another video tomorrow, but I mean, you can see the difference. You know what it's touch like and everything. Alright guys, this is the Helly Bean with TouchWiz. I got it modified the way I like it. I might even continue using it, I don't know. I'll show you a couple differences in TouchWiz real quick. You can tell that, you know, everything has a TouchWiz icon and color. It's kind of stock. You can't really change it except for how many home screens you got. Still have the Synergen mod 10 stuff up there. You still do your notification or your other little bar down here, which I don't mess with. Only reason I'm using it is for that big ass weather widget, which I don't even really need, but yep, that right there is really nice interface. It's the only reason I'm using it right now. But that's TouchWiz. Okay, so we're gonna do Helly Bean again. This time it's gonna try to be a little clearer. You want a factory reset from whatever ROM you're on. If you're on Helly, it'll probably give you a lot less problems. I always factory reset, it causes way less problems in the end. You just insert your data back. You want to go to insert or install zip from SD card, choose zip from SD card, whatever folder you have, Helly Bean, all in one, 2012-09-09 zip. Remember where that's at, because you have to find it again. It's going to do its thing, it's going to go to install. You're not going to be able to read anything right now, but when it comes to Helly Bean, it'll actually focus a little more and you can actually see what I'm seeing. But you see what I'm seeing when you flash it, so I don't it's confusing me how many people are having problems, but I've had problems too, so. Do you want to click on Fascinate if you're doing Fascinate? Sorry, I can hardly be stable right now. We don't really matter what we click on this first round, because it's got a repartition. Put the phone back down, let it do its thing, scratch my chin. Almost. See, reboot required. It's gonna reboot back into Devil Recovery, which is easier for my camera to see right now. Once again, I'm using my girlfriend's Fascinate. Got it set to 720p. In the next video, I'll show you how I set up my Devil Kernel. So we want a factory reset again. Install. Choose zip. Mine's in the download folder. Oop, clicked the wrong folder, so I got to go through it all again. Rubbish. If it doesn't go all the way through, then we know what we did wrong. It should, though. I'm glad my bird's not being super annoying right now. There we go. Fascinate. Next. CM is unmodified. Voodoo is... I don't worry about it. Those, I'm not clicking on those. I think they break it. You got TouchWiz and regular devil icons. You've seen what CM10 looks like stock. It's just a couple changes I'll show you. I have that in my gaps, or you can install whichever one you want now. Sorry about my hand being shaky once again. It's actually starting to go to sleep. See? And it's doing its thing. I mean, I see how people are having problems, but I don't see why you're having that many problems. But most of the problems I have is very early stages. I mean, I'm pretty experienced at this. It's gonna do its thing. This could take a little bit, who knows. But like always, once I boot into recover or boot the boot animation of mine, I'm stop the video. I'll restart it when I have it all set up properly. I might do another video tonight, I don't know. Cause I wanna set it up where y'all can see previews of other ROMs. Cause if they had that when I started this, it'd be a lot easier. Make it easier to decide. So I mean, when I started this, I hated reading. I really did. Now it's not such a big deal for me. Something I'm passionate about, so. Click next. You can click reboot your device now, but I'm gonna install gaps. Choose zip from SD, whatever folder you have your gaps in or on the root. I have mine in my FASTI folder inside a gaps folder so I can find it quickly. After that's done, I just reboot my phone. And you sign into your Google account, set all that mumbly jumbly up. Good to go. And you saw the steps I took to get here. It's not very complicated. Very nice ROM altogether. I mean, whether you decide to use TouchWiz or not, it's just a bomb diggity ROM. Nothing more I could say. I'm not installing TouchWiz because I don't really like the phone icon that comes with it. Reboot my device. We're going to wait till the boot animation comes, and I'm going to stop it, and then I'm going to show you what it looks like once I get everything set up the way I use it. Wait for that boot animation again. Do 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 do. Do you want? Sorry. And there we go. I'll change this split second.